It's a great honor and privilege to be with all of you, all of us here. I was wondering if we can play the video.
It is at MUM that I discovered my passion for filmmaking. Filmmaking for me combines all the things that I love about life. People, art, music, stories, discoveries, adventures. It takes you beyond. This experience of going to all these places and meeting all of these people is incredibly enriching. I feel that I have reached this point in my career as a filmmaker where I need to take the next step, where I need to move to the next level. And I've been thinking about where I should do this. And I feel that MUM is kind of like the perfect place to do that. Now I want to spend time refining my skills as a filmmaker, strengthening my voice as an artist, and also exploring different avenues of filmmaking. But it's really beautiful that I can do all of this and expand my consciousness. And this is the beautiful thing about MUM, is that there's a chance to grow as a filmmaker and a chance to grow as an individual.
Hi, this is Amine Kouider, and behind me is my city, White Algiers. I'm excited to be a part of MUM, so I'll see you soon at the MA in the fall. Cheers!
Fast forward a month later and here I am. Magical video. I wanted to tell you a little bit about my story. So when I was 2 years old, no, just kidding. I graduated from MUM in 2009, and I've been working with the David Lynch Foundation, going around the world documenting their programs. And it has been such a beautiful, inspiring adventure that launched on, you know, meeting prisoners doing transcendental meditation in prison, meeting Buddhist nuns who were bringing transcendental meditation to their young girls, meeting African refugees who had been torn, their lives had been torn from war and disastrous conditions, and then learning the transcendental meditation technique and having their lives transformed. And through seeing all of this, I reached a point where I thought, you know, maybe I should become a teacher of this, you know, technique, because I see a lot of things coming out of this. So I embarked on TTC, and it was in Thailand last year. And there was one thing that they kept saying during the teacher training course. They were saying that, Maharishi was saying, and the TA is there too, was saying that teaching TM is the most beautiful job you can have, you could do in the world. And at the time, I have to say, I wasn't completely convinced about this. I kind of like making films and, you know, making music and all these things. But then I went back home after graduating from teacher training, and I taught my first person. And he was a 59-year-old man. And he sat there, and right after I, you know, gave him his mantra and taught him to meditate, when he opened his eyes, he said, "Thank you so much." He almost teared up. He had almost tears in his life. He said, I've never felt so good in my life. You know, this is a 59-year-old man, and I was, you know, a 25-year-old boy. But I felt so good. I felt so, never ever I had felt that good, you know, doing any kind of job I have done. So then I realized, you know, teaching TM is kind of like the most beautiful job in the world. But I'm here for the MA in filmmaking, and I'm really excited about that because I could implement these two things, the consciousness aspect and the passion I have for filmmaking and the arts. So I'm really, really excited to be amongst all of you, amongst our dear professors and faculty and all our friends and students here. And let's have a fantastic, super awesome year, guys.